did. They recorded 3 or 4 versions and they spliced them all together to make that unique sound. But this one, it's just interesting. So I don't think a lot of people have heard this. But this is Strawberry Fields Forever, which was recorded in November 1966. And to me, it's one of the greatest songs ever recorded. And thanks a lot, you know, for... it's a great, great song. And thanks for the show tonight, Simon.
Right, I'd like to say, Noddy, I know we usually do Noddy's album half hour, but I've really enjoyed the music on tonight's show. And if any of the listeners want to get in touch with us and pick a year, we can go through it that way, can't we, mate?
Yeah, no problem. Anything like that.
You know, get in touch with us via the Sounds of Salford Facebook page or Noddy's page or my page, and we'll do that, won't we, mate?
Yeah, so it is the Beatles' Strawberry Fields Forever.
Let me take you down, 'cause I'm going to Strawberry Fields. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry Fields forever. Living is easy with eyes closed. Misunderstanding. Forever.